In Egypt, what a mess. Unemployment at 13%. Inflation's almost doubled since November.
Cairo's aging infrastructure goes untended.
Since the revolution, we've seen tourism drop annually about $4 billion.
The huge spike in sexual assaults against women.
Last week, President Mohamed Morsi placed himself above any oversight, declaring that, quote, the president may take the necessary actions and measures to protect the country and the goals of the revolution. Morsi's office says he's trying to blunt and punish remnants of the old regime, but there is now no judiciary or legislative body to keep him in check, and many Egyptians are attacking his near absolute power.
And the Brotherhood then basically organized a little detention cell outside Presidential Palace Gate number 4. They ended up citizen arresting and detaining over 24 of the protesters and beating them up and filming this and putting this on a Brotherhood TV station saying, you know, who's paying you? Why are you here? And that ended any support that the pro-uprising or the human rights community could have had for the Muslim Brotherhood, because the president couldn't pretend he didn't know when this was happening outside gate number 4 of the presidential palace.